Да. Hey, whether you ballin' or broke, wanna find the most hot? Just follow the smoke. Everybody wanna fly, but nobody wanna know how that whole thing started. Whenever you were born, yeah, go back farther. Deep in the jungles of the Ganges River, 2000 BC, see Hindus and Sikhs. Shitloads of weed, very first plant cultivated for the fabric. And anytime they burned it, the people started dancing. Medicine man put the people in a trance, then they transported west. Brought by brown farmers, shared with the Rastas and said it's called ganja. Greeks and the Turks traded gold for dope, and soon Shakespeare smoked the shit and wrote dramas. Soldiers Napoleon led robbed civilians of stashes of hash, took it back to France with him. Christopher Columbus, first drug smuggler, slaves made to grow his shit but smoked some of it to laugh at the master, plotting his disaster. And everywhere the immigrant went, he had a drag that. If I'm mistaken, my bad, I'm just a messenger spitting Wikipedia raps. I got a Sean Kemp in my pocket cutting in half. It's two Gary Paytons, don't ask, do the math. I know cats who got killed for the sack, who'd probably be alive if the market for that bammer wasn't banned. You put it in the hands of the many who mark territories in blood. Kinda scary, huh? Ain't even talking about the ones with the badge, the ones still waging that war inside their head, the same ones who probably could use a couple hits. And I wouldn't be surprised if a lot of fuckers did make you wanna roll up a J and say, shit, I ain't gonna be the one to get caught for doing this. Cool, you gotta know the rules, how to live. You wanna find a loophole, do what I said. As long as you ain't got 40 grams in your hand, can't get you with the felony delivery intent. But anything less than that's a misdemeanor, and legally a reason for police to take seizure. Even with initiatives passed decriminalizing the green grass, they don't wanna see that. Might as well get you a forever green pass. Hit that dispensary fast. Believe that this law's so flawed, the foundation's done. The more things outlawed, the more outlaws run. George Washington himself probably puffed the chronic. Now space get exchanged for this shit. Ironic. Ha. That Bob Marley stage, that ganja ganja, that one love, bruh, it's medicine that makes you stronger. It equated to me chilling isolated in my apartment, blazing an eighth a day and playing Grand Theft Auto. Like, damn, I'm way more creative. 20 minutes later, staring at the paper. Yeah, at 4:20, it was all about the love. Now it's 4:31, and I'm paranoid as a fuck. Like, who are these hippies? Where are my real friends? Are you playing hacky sack on the field, Ben? You need Visine, your eyes are real red. This Khalifa's gonna fuck your girlfriend. I'm not against legalization, I'm not at all. I'm against glorification. You are not Snoop Dogg, moderation, that's the key. If the door is unlocked, it's up to you. How you use it, make the call. Come on. So when you puff that, thinking that's how it is, blowing more trees than a northwest wind, knowing that you're six times as likely as them to do time if your skin tone is darker than his. The last thing that you want on your mind, but demanding supplies in command of your hide, bruh. Hey, you listening? I'm trying to drop gems.
Hey yo, shut the fuck up and pass that shit.
Okay.